What about like the local scene now, local cricketers, and who are some of the faces to definitely watch out for and what's happening there?
The whole UAE team, they're really, really making big waves in the cricket industry for sure. They're doing the best of the leagues that the world can cover. This IL T20 that I'm talking about is also definitely giving a lot of good exposure to UAE players, which is a really good thing for them. Because back then, when there were not many T20 leagues, a lot of cricketers were not getting many opportunities, right? But now, because of the new scenes, all these cricketers are getting like really good exposure and really good opportunities. So definitely from the whole UAE team, I could name people like Chirag Suri and Alishan Shafaru, Sanchit Sharma. There are so many, like most of them are really amazing players, and I'm sure, like, you know, in the years to come, you'll see them doing the best of the cricket jobs. And at the same time, not just the men team, but at the same time, you know, the under-19 team, the under-19 women's team and the main women's team, they're also doing really amazing, I must say. I've worked with Chaya Mughal, who's the UAE women's team captain, and she has been an inspiration completely, because I must say that she has an incredible story to share. Definitely the whole women's scene also over here is picking up. Under-19 team just very recently went for World Cup, played against the best of the teams all around the world. They created an identity for themselves at that platform. Definitely it's picking up for them.